about the trolling that recently happened during your baby shower, the photo that you shared on Instagram?
You know, I really don't want to say anything because it was very ridiculous. So I don't think it requires any kind of response. And it wasn't I think it was because it was close to Eid and I was seen in a sari, and that was the problem that a few people had. But I don't think it really even dignifies a response.
We had one incident wherein, you know, the crowd walked away from his concert because he started singing Tamil songs, and the fans were disappointed and they started shaming him and trolling him on social media.
I mean, I think it's a very silly thing and a very silly kind of reaction. I think that art, and especially music, has no borders. It is not something that is bound by language. And if that basic thing you don't get about music, then you don't get anything about music. So then actually you don't deserve to be sitting in that hall. So it's just as well that those people left, because it would be falling on deaf ears anyway.